So if you follow the channel, this is the saw that ran on canola oil mix, then a bacon grease mix. So what I'm gonna do with it tomorrow, I'm gonna start it on good Red Armor mix to 40 to 1. I'm gonna leave it on high idle, just let it sit there and see how long it takes to explode, if it does, because this thing's in pretty rough shape. I mean, it's even when I started this whole thing, it had a scored piston and stuff like that. So yeah, we're gonna blow this up, but.